And tonight, many are remembering a man known as a trailblazer for Virginia's craft beer industry. Steve Crandall, the founder of Devil's Backbone Brewing Company, has died at age 64. Details surrounding his death so far have not been released. Crandall was considered a pioneer in his field, bringing award-winning beverages to the Blue Ridge Mountains for over 10 years. Devil's Backbone is based in Nelson County, but also has an outpost in Lexington.